Hey, Genevieve here from Breakout and Speak, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to quickly and easily translate a website. So if there's a web page in another language, you want to translate it to English or vice versa, this is what you do. So here are search results in Spanish. I search for something in Spanish, I get back pages in Spanish. But what if you want to make this delicious mango smoothie? And you don't know Spanish. Tragic. Let's translate it to English to make sure we're good. So let's say you're on this page and a translation option doesn't pop up. This is how you can translate it to English or any other language. If you right click and go down to translate to English, then the menu will pop up for you to be able to translate to English or another language that you choose. So now you know how to make a delicious mango smoothie and are not left out. So here, let me show you an easy shortcut to add to make it so you can access the translation options from right here in your toolbar without adding an extension, just in the settings. So go to your settings. If you go to the three dots in the upper right-hand corner, click on settings. If you go to advanced, languages, and expand language, down here where it says offer to translate pages that aren't in a language you read, toggle this on. And I'll show you the difference it makes when you then access a website. So once you change your settings, you might notice a Google Translate icon up here in the upper right-hand corner of the search bar. And here is where you can have a shortcut to easily access the options to translate, which makes it faster. Another option to make it easier is you can choose anytime there's a site in Spanish, you always translate Spanish to English. And now, anytime you have a website in Spanish, it will translate that website to English. It's up to you. Sometimes if you know Spanish or want to work on your Spanish, you might want to read the Spanish. So you can either say, never translate Spanish, don't translate this page, or if you do it one by one, you can always see the original and toggle back and forth. So starting from the search result page, you can also translate from here. If you go into any white space that's not above text, click translate to English, it'll then prompt you with this pop-up to then translate into either English or another language if you want to. So let's see that. And then now from the homepage, the search results, you can have the search results displayed in English or your target language. Important to note, the translations are run through Google Translate. So that means they are pretty good, depending on the language, but not 100% perfect. So if you're interested in knowing how to use Google Translate the right way, check out the video I made on how to use Google Translate in order to make it way more likely to actually get the translation you're looking for. But what about you? Other than this delicious smoothie recipe, what do you plan on translating? And just to mention, just as easily as you can translate from another language to English, you can translate from English to another language as well, or Spanish in this case. So let's try that. It recognizes it's in Spanish. I want to translate to, let's say, Chinese. Click translate, and there you go. Now, be fair warned, it won't be perfect, but it is an option in case you are looking to translate a web page into another language. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, share it with somebody who would find it useful as well, and stick around and subscribe for more language learning tips and tricks, how to make learning a language easier and more fun. So out for now, but check you soon.